Well, I've been here a long, hard year, and I'm dragging, dragging low. I got crocodile tears falling in my beers, and it's you who's made me so. So before you cry again, I'll tell you why again, why he's my brand new man. He don't play no games, knows where he came from, ain't running on me like you ran. I'm a wicked loving woman, no, you can't blame me. I'm a wicked loving woman, no, you can't blame me. Well, I've been home for just one day, and you've already made it clear that my devil-born boy with his angel face just ain't sitting with you, mama dear. So before you cry again, I'll tell you why again, why he's my brand new man. He don't play no games, knows where he came from, ain't running on me like you ran. I'm a wicked loving woman, no, you can't blame me. I'm a wicked loving woman, no, you can't blame me. He's a black magic boy, just you wait and see. You can't blame me, no. I'm a wicked loving woman, no, you can't blame me. Ooh, he's a black magic boy, just you wait and see.
Hey guys, so I hope you enjoyed the video that Kim and I did together. Craig came by and it was kind of an impromptu thing to do because you guys were so stoked about the Instagram video that Kim and I kind of created together. So we decided to bring you something hopefully super epic and hopefully you'll enjoy it. And I know Kim had a fun time doing it because she is being introduced to the hooping world. And yeah, so what do you think about all this hooping nonsense?
I'm glad you introduced me to it. I think it's very cool. I have several friends who are into the art form, and I think it's very conducive to being united with music, and especially independent music. There's such an independent feel to the hooping community, and I'm happy to collaborate. It's been awesome. And stay tuned for more.